right. Here we are approaching Fellglow Keep. So let's do it. I know there is a lot going on here. There is this dragon. There is the fire elemental. It's called this, I think, fire spriggan. I don't know. The sun is coming down. It will be dark soon. Now I am trying to assess the situation. Who have we got here? Okay, there is one mage. Let's see if I'm wearing my ring. Ring, ring, ring of blocking, ring of destruction. I got so many rings, I need to get rid of some. Ring of health. I want my ring of magicka. Alright. And let's do some sparks. Let's quick save. Okay, that's not going to the direction I wished. Oh no. This is so pathetic. Okay, the start is always not an easy one. I need to concentrate. I will load the initial save I started with. And let's go straight to this mage. He's over there. He's now busy with the dragon. And I can put on my ring again. Ring magicka. After me, after he meets the dragon, because he's stupid. Okay. Can I use my bow now? Quick save again. See, Jenassa is in trouble. Shit! To get in the middle of the action to the Fellglow Keep itself again. And this damn mage is healing. Now he's spitted by the dragon. Okay. Where is Jenassa? Jenassa is fine, okay, let's quick save now. The mage is dead. What can I find? Is the stream fine? I need to see on my mobile. I will have a glimpse. Okay, so we take moon sugar, that's illegal. And a potion of restore health. Oh, sorry, my mobile is... Now it's fine. What else we have? Ropes, warlock ropes. Now let's leave it. Okay, now I want the dragon. Shit. Not this way. Okay, I'm getting into the rhythm. It will be fine in a moment. Come on. Okay, now the dragon is here. It's over there still. Did the elemental just explode? So now the elemental is hitting the dragon. But I don't like the idea of the dragon hitting me. Okay, now I'm in shit again. Waiting for my mistake. Let's conjure a Frost Atronach. Let's see what happens. Where is it running? The dragon is there. Dragon is too much concentrated on me.
Who's?
Let's freeze it. It's gonna explode now. Let's search it. Steel arrow. Atrona salts fire. And here is an entrance to Fellglow Keep dungeons. Okay, I'm gonna save it. And now be careful. Oak flash. Dragon is there. Where is Jenassa? It struck me, okay. This dragon is really strong. I need to find Jenassa. She's still alive. So I know the way through the dungeons now. What happened to Jenassa? Shit, she's dead. Oh no, I don't want to lose Jenassa. She's dead already. so I will need to live with that. I will not reload. This is the way the story goes. Let's take the pieces. Ebony mace. Small tent. Hide shield of Iris. Happened now? I pressed Alt Tab. Okay. Need to prepare for the next attack. I can evade them if I try hard. There are also wolves incoming and a bear. It's not looking good. Mud crabs and everything is lethal on a legendary level. Jenassa is gone. What about the dragon? I think it concentrated on the bear. I really don't like the idea of not having Jenassa around. In that case, what I will do is I will take Lydia with me. It's a damn shame what happened. Khajiit are coming into town. Time is it? 8 p.m.
You're someone who can get things done. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Yes, Lydia, I will need your help.
Lead the way.
We will attack the Fellglow Keep again. Unfortunately, my conjuration skills, they did not prevent me of losing Jenassa.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
What have you got on you? Steel sword of torpor? This I'm gonna hide. Bow of diminishing. This you can keep. This I'm gonna hide. Okay. You are low on arrows. I'll give you some arrows. Some good arrows. Dvammer, I have 157. Iron is 7. Steel. I'll give you 40 of them. Okay. And I give you the ebony mace. This one. All right.
Lead on.
Now let's quickly drop some heavy stuff I took from Jenassa. Dawnbreaker. Glass dagger. Okay, it's looking good. I still want to give you the hide shield of Iris.
I am then we sworn go to carry your burdens
to Fellglow Keep. Where's the shields? Elven shield. Wait a minute. Where is the shield? I don't see it.
Lead on.
Okay, no food. Let's see my powers. Mild hunger, moderate thirst. To refill my water, but I
Hello,
don't remember.
Friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
No.
Thank you very much for your business.
He doesn't refill water. So I got to go here.
What? Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
Think I got a clean. I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isot. Of course.
Thank you.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
So water is refilled. I'm making my next save where Jenassa is not alive anymore. Deal with it. Lydia, are you ready for the Fellglow Keep? Where are you looking? Yeah, you. I'm taller than you because I'm a high elf.
Huh?
Yeah. Let's go and do it. Well, teleport to the Shimmer Mist Cave. What's happening? Why is the battle starting? Come on, Lydia, don't get involved in that. Stuff happening around the Fellglow Keep. Look at these. This is a crazy place. Come on, Lydia, we're not getting involved. You follow me. I just got drenched. Here was the body of Jenassa, but it's not here anymore. Let's get dry. So we will advance through the dungeons. Okay. I'm ready for it. Come up with something bigger. Need to charge it. How about this? Guy is done. Let's advance. Soul gems, very good. Lydia, come on. There's a rune. I will need to activate it. A lot of traps here. Fire, steel arrow, glass dagger. Okay, that's enough. Lydia.
Out of the way, meat.
Out of the way.
So we have vampires over here. I will not release them. What's going on? Where did they go? Okay. Some backup for Lydia. I don't like what I'm seeing there. You will climb up. Looks like I will die. Okay. Need to heal Lydia as well. So you're Ordron.
Yes, yes. Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he?
I am just here for the books you took from the college.
What? The book? Oh. Oh dear. I shouldn't have taken them. I know. It was stupid. I was stupid. It won't happen again. Help me get out of here, and I'll help you find them. Please.
Where are the books you stole?
I don't have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here.
Is there a key for this cage?
No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here.
Why are you in this cage?
They threw me in here until they were ready to use me in one of their experiments. This wasn't supposed to happen. I thought they wanted my help, not to use me as a test subject. Don't leave me here.
Potion resist magic. Stuff of flames. This was already searched. Bit hungry. Let's see, varied diet. hearty meal. So he wants that I pull the middle lever. What do we do, Lydia? I still haven't checked this route. I need to turn around and go and check it out. Okay, now we expect opposition. So I can do without this guy, and that's what I'm about to do.
And begin.
Okay, let's do it. Try it one more time. Damn, this, she's taking some hard hits.
I'll see you burn.
Dwarven Mage. A vampire again. Yuck. So Lydia, how are you getting on? A little spilt with blood. Frost Miriam ingredient. Vampire dust, okay. Let's check the map where I can advance. I can advance through here. Yeah. Put down the torch, put on the oak flesh. Child's doll. What have we got? Dead man walking.
I've got a bad feeling about
this. Is someone there?
Okay, so they are totally hostile. So let's the big guy to action. Let's have a lot of nice potions. Potion 45 health, 45 one-handed, 45. Also have resist fire, enough, and resist magic, an expensive one. Health regenerates 50% faster. Yeah, that's a good one. Fortify destruction too. Okay. That should do. Now, let's do the slasher. Dawnbreaker. And that's it. Come on, let's continue. So now I am entering the Fellglow Keep. Grand Soldier. So I used up all those potions for nothing. This was not the end, this was only the very beginning. Let's take potions again, I have too many of them. Regenerate health. Resist fire. Resist magic. Okay. Potions work wonders here. Okay, fortified destructions. I'm just gonna need that. Sorry, Lydia. Damn it. Oh no, Lydia. You are advancing too quickly. Gotta take care of those guys rather. Okay, now I'm in trouble. So it was going good until now. Scroll. Fire cloak. For 60 seconds, opponents in melee range take 8 points of fire damage per second. Why not this? And another one. Can I use multiple scrolls? Okay, and now...
Boost, look out!
Good, that was good. I think it was a good move. Let's have some potions. 45 destruction, 45 conjuration. What else? Resist fire. Resist magic. Okay, this one. Fire Mage, 17 septims, 45 destruction, petty soul gem. Okay. Slaughterfish egg. Let's see it on the map. Wait a minute. Ritual chamber. So it looks like we're in. Where's that ritual chamber? It's over here. Is it? Probably dungeons. They're back. Okay, now I'm gonna spawn the big guy. Let's charge this a bit. Will keep them busy. Heal others slow. Skyrim Special Edition and Legendary Difficulty. This boss battle is almost done. Okay, Now let's take care of those other guys, and I will use potions. Fortify. Destruction. Resist magic. Okay. Restore 100 points of health. Now, Lydia, go. Do I have to spawn another? Yes, the Atronax are gone. So let's conjure. Do a little soul trap. Okay, now let's do a little healing better. Yes, I am observed in this room. Resist shock, resist magic, regenerate health, and let's take Dawnbreaker and the shield. Save and go for it. Where are you, little bastard? There you are. That's not how we do it. There are too many of them. One by one. Okay. You are here. Let's get some assistance for you. Was I shooting practice arrows? That would be most stupid. So you're done with them, Lydia. Very good. Bart from the other side. So now we are on the top floor, like. Unusual gem. Gem. Okay. Now, Quicksilver. Soul gems. Come on, take this soul gem, damn it. There we go. Okay. That's the place. Now we have some high elves again. Okay, this is going to be difficult, so let's do harmony. Now let's conjure this. No, he's still fighting, okay. So let's get into the fight. Let's take some destruction magic into my left hand. Let's try. So we've cleaned this room, seems like. Yeah. Destruction increased to 46, very good. Persuasion. A loot. Anything else? Turn around. Here's the way. Fellglow Keep. Fire elemental. Here we go. gems and Fellglow Keep key. Okay. Okay. No. Step out of the way. Step out the way. Okay. Shrine of Julianus, fortify magica. See War Chief Heavy Stompers. Stamina and soldiers, very good. These mushrooms I remember from Morrowind. So, our path leads now to these stairs. Where are the stairs? The candles. We'll save. We'll hide my torch. Why was there auto saving? Come on. Auto saving.
Barged into my home and laid waste to my... How nice to meet you.
I'm here for the books from the college.
So you're just one of Arin's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
Perhaps we can come to an agreement? No, these bloody experiments and everything. You know what? The stream is taking 1 hour and 10 minutes now. I think it's time to end it. So, let's see.
How dare you!
I guess this autosave might be useful. Let's do it. Because I want to see if I can lead this conversation to a peaceful ending. So why not repeating this short situation? Scrolls. Potions. When I look around with a torch, I see much more. What's there? Restore health. Okay. So, here's the door. I'm going to save. And thank you for watching Skyrim Special Edition Survival, episode 70. See you in the next one. Peace.